So now we have seen that we really want to have a better predictor, but the question is how? We have seen that the predict-taken predictor computes the next PC as a function of the current PC by just incrementing it. So the question is, if all we know is the current PC, is there any better function that we can use to form a better prediction of what's coming next? And the answer is, if all you know is the current PC, then probably you cannot make much of a better prediction. It would help us if we knew, is the instruction a branch? But we don't know that, we are still fetching the instruction while we are making the prediction. Is this instruction gonna be taken as a branch? Again, we have no clue about that. What is the offset field of the instruction? If this is a branch, this is what will be added to the PC to form the target address if it's taken. But we don't know that either because we haven't fetched the instruction. So really, we don't know for sure anything that might be really useful in forming the good prediction. So it seems like it's hopeless, but it's not. So what do we know if we don't know anything for certain? What we do know is what the current PC is, but we also know something about how that branch at this PC was behaving in the past. And we can use that because it turns out that branches tend to behave the same way over and over again. So really, that is what we can use. We don't know for sure what this branch is gonna do, but we can know what it did the few previous times when it was executed.